What is up, people? Welcome to the Elder Scrolls Online. Today we're going to play this game. I hope you like it. Right, let's continue then. We have this delf nearby, right? We can do this one. We have a few more lore books around here. I'm quite sure we've managed to complete all of the side quests in this town. The delf is this way. Wasn't there supposed to be a boss around here? Maybe there is no boss in this delve. That's weird. Oh, is it? Yeah, there is no boss in this area. What is this one? Damn, this is so far away. Jesus. Why is it so far away?
No screeching, Spelka. My head. No pants? My wife, if I could, the one...
Witch and an axe. Easy enough.
What do you want? Of course not. Let me guess. You met my... He lost... I'd be grateful.
Thank you. Bro, why are those zombies so powerful? Ah, oh, shit. And the fell. We're barely doing any damage to them.
I am so doomed. My wife? What about the witch? Oh, gods. I think I remember. These don't look like my pants.
Yes, you got a little bit of gold and a little bit of experience points. Quite sure there are the other quests in this zone because it was part of the main quests. Right, the main quest line, so. How many quests can there be here? Think them. I was so not with help. You good, bro? Activate this one though. Oh, we can't even see what buffs it has. Weird. What about you, my man?
What? Oh, I thought you were one. I know, but I.
And there is another one. No, not that one. Wasn't there another one around here? See? This guy is easier to kill than the damn zombie. Thank you. And apparently those are those people are warriors.
Avenged. Our father.
The destruction. We were set upon by the Varian. I gathered as many. I'm worried about Doril Belvane. Without his spiritual, Veloth shed the tear. I don't know. Violent, unthinked all the time, if you must know.
Let's see, anyone at the bus? Yeah, I guess not.
Healers. That's the spirit. Come, child.
That's the spirit.
What a horrible fate. The medallions. Oh, thank you. If you succeed, bring the medallions to me, north of Muthna.
Okay. What are we supposed to find here? How are we supposed to rescue them? Oh, maybe we have to help them in combat? Rescue afflicted commoners and monks. Dude, what do you mean? From where? Oh, inside the burning buildings. Like this one.
Thank you for saving me. I knew Doral would send help.
Thank the tribunal. It was getting so hot in here.
Praise Vivek. Did Doral send you?
I don't know what happened to that one.
Thank the tribunal. It was getting so hot in here.
How are we supposed to save this one? Am I missing something? Because can't rescue them. Oh, there we go.
Praise Vivek. Did Doral send you?
Thank the tribunal I found you. I need your help. They tied him up. I'm leaving before something bad happens to me too.
It's about time you showed up, Fire. We can't go. Is kept below in the basement. Let's go get it. On the north road when you finish.
There is another one. Another boss.
an invader in our camp? You'll die for this.
To the side!
Sup, sup.
Is it done? By the three.
Did you recover? Thank you.
Okay, let's check out the... Let's have some weapons. Okay. With the sword. So this sword is at 1262, so green. This one. Oh, this one is actually worse. But this axe, though, this could be useful. Well, honestly, I believe we should upgrade those weapons, because I'm not sure if they will get any better. Like, I don't believe we're going to get, like, better basic weapons, right, than the ones that we already have, like the green or the blue ones. So we should upgrade this if we want to deal more damage. I believe they all stopped at 160. I kept checking that. See the checkpoint. I mean the champion points. That it's every single time it's only 160. Never goes above that. And we are at what? 327. So yeah, I mean I'm quite sure that it never goes above that. The same thing should be about armor as well, see? All of them are at 160. Whoa. That shit exploded. It almost killed us. Crazy. Well, that was nice.